got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. Come on, like the way we rock it, so don't stop. And under the lights when everything goes nowhere. When you dance, 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 feel good, good creeping up on you. So just dance, 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 come on. All those things I shouldn't do, but you dance, dance, dance. And ain't nobody leaving soon, so keep dancing. I can't stop the feeling. So just dance, dance, dance. I can't stop the feeling. So just dance, 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 come on. Ooh, it's something magical. It's in the air, it's in my blood, it's rushing on. I don't need no reason, don't be control. I fly so high, no ceiling when I'm in my zone. Cause I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. Come on, lock the way we rock it, so don't stop that.
Let's begin in the sign of our faith, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Dear Lord and Teacher, today we welcome grade 8 students and their parents to our virtual open house, and eventually we will welcome them to our school. As we celebrate a year of rebuilding, restoring, and renewing together, let us provide for these future students the hope of a new beginning. Give them joy, courage, and a sense of comfort as they watch, listen, and learn about all of the exciting things that go on here at Iona Catholic Secondary School. Help them to learn and live our school motto as a basis for their own lives and the ones that they will begin in September, remembering that their life is a gift, their faith is a journey, and their learning is a challenge overcome in the presence of a caring community. May we build, foster, and care for these prospective students at St. Columba did when he began his ministry on the island of Iona. Watch over these students and keep them in your care until they join us in September. Amen. St. Columba, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
we begin by acknowledging the land and our responsibility to care for and respect all that creation gives to provide us with life. This land upon which we live, work, and sustain ourselves is the ancestral and treaty lands of the Mississaugas of the Credit, also known today as the Mississaugas of the Credit, the rightful caretakers and title holders of this land. We also recognize that this land is rich in pre-contact history and relationships, which includes the Anishinaabeg and Ongahungwe, and since European contact has and continues to become home for Indigenous and non-Indigenous peoples. As a responsible community, we believe all people are sacred and possess inherent and immeasurable worth and dignity. Colonialism displaced and dispossessed Indigenous peoples of their ancestral lands and continues to deny their basic human rights, dignities, and freedoms. We are committed to the sacrament of reconciliation, making reparations and fulfilling our treaty obligations, duties, and responsibilities as outlined in the Godot Nagana Dish with One Spoon Wampum. This treaty governs and affirms that we actively maintain mutually beneficial relationships and collectively respect and care for the land, water, animals, and each other in order to guarantee a good life for our future descendants.
Good evening. Welcome to our Grade 8 virtual open house video. My name is Carl Cheney, and I am the proud principal of Iona Catholic Secondary School. We have put together highlights of our programs and life at Iona for you to be able to make an easier decision as to which high school you're going to go to, which we all know is going to be this one. We have been serving the Lorne Park, Clarkson, and Homelands community for the last 27 years. We have many, many graduates from our school, and they have gone on, they still live in the community, and have gone on to do wonderful things. We look forward to having your child here and start as a Dolphin in September. Our small school, caring staff, and broad-based programming will allow your child to develop the skills necessary to face the challenges of life and the challenges of the world. So through our programming, as well as our regional arts program, which any student in the board is eligible to attend, where they can focus on either dance, drama, visual arts, or music, and our SHSM programs, our specialist high skills major programs in business, arts and culture, and justice, safety, and community service, of which we are the only school to offer this program. At 7 o'clock this evening, we will have a live session. The QR code for the session is on our website if you don't have it already. We look forward to seeing you, we look forward to answering your questions, and we look forward to seeing you all in September. Have a wonderful evening.
Howell, I'm the head of guidance here at Iona. I've been at Iona for 25 years now. It is my 25th anniversary at Iona, and the reason I stay is because I think it's the best high school in all of Peel Region, and the reason it's one of the best schools is because we're a small community, but we're a family. So one thing we make sure that we do, and this is myself, Mr. Rakowski, and Mr. Orlando in the guidance, is that we stand outside every morning and greet the kids, and we like to get to know them by name, one-on-one, and we support them. We start supporting them in grade 8, and then we continue to support them until they graduate. And many times our students come back, and they fill us in on what's going on in their lives and share their stories with us, which is wonderful. So this is a book that you'll receive from your grade 8 teacher or myself when I come over to your school, and it's all about the transition from grade 8 to grade 9. And some people think it's a scary transition. We hear that a lot from grade 8s. It is not, because again, you're coming into a school that very much cares about you and wants you to succeed. So it's a partnership between home and school and involving the community as well.
Starting here in grade 9 at the right track, right level, with the right supports, and then take you all the way through to opportunities, whether you want to do apprenticeships, go straight into the workforce, try college, try university, do a combination of many of the things. And some of the supports we have is the peer tutoring. We always have volunteer opportunities posted. And we're always, again, looking for that connection between home and school to support your child.
So we would love to have your child here, and we hope that you choose Iona. Thank you.
Hey, future Dolphins. My name is Ethan. It's my third year in Iona. I made a change from a different school to come here. I love this place so much with awesome experience. I love coming here every day, getting greeted by the principal, vice principal, the guidance counselors. The teachers all know me by my first name. They just treat me well, respect me. I love it here. I made great friends. I played on the hockey team. We won ROPSA, had a great time. A lot of great experiences. I love coming to school every day. I did not at my old school, but over here, it's a great time. I always have a smile on my face, and I just can't wait for you guys to enjoy in my footsteps.
Good evening, everyone. I'm Kieran. The community here at Iona is very wonderful. Since it's a smaller high school, coming from grade 8 to grade 9 is not overwhelming. The teachers are very encouraging and supporting and amazing. From a person who spoke French while coming to Iona and barely understood English, I grew way more beyond my expectation because of how supporting and nice all the teacher was. Everyone knows each other because it's a smaller school and we're just a family. Nice.
Hi there, I'm Mr. Workowski, and I am the Student Success Teacher at Iona, and I'm happy to talk about the variety of supports that we have for students as they transition from grade 8 into high school. Prior to arriving at Iona, we are able to meet with our feeder school teachers and review the strengths and needs of all the students that come here so that we have a better handle even before they walk in our doors of how we can best support them. And throughout the year then, we are providing ongoing mentoring discussions with students and with teachers and with home as to how we can best support students in the variety of needs that they have. One of the ongoing programs that we have is our peer tutoring program that we're quite proud of, where we are able to match senior students with some of our younger students who are in need of help in specific courses, often in the maths and sciences, and again, be able to provide some mentoring and some assistance in whatever it is that the student needs. So I think at Iona, being that we are a smaller school, we do have a pretty good handle on who everyone is, and we are able to provide some of that one-on-one attention that many students are in need of. So once again, thanks for your time. And we look forward to hopefully seeing you at Iona in the near future. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Rukinwe Omari and I'm in grade 12 and I've been in the art program since as long as I remember. The art program is really something that helps me explore outside my comfort zone and learn about more ways of doing arts that just help me express myself very well or even better than I.
Hi, my name is Ayrolik Mohan. I'm in grade 12 and I've been in the program for 4 years. Some things that I've gotten out of it was I was able to put my art into an online exhibition, and upcoming I'm going to a live exhibition at ROM, and I've entered multiple contests and it's given me a lot of experiences.
Hi, I'm Sarah Basta from grade 12. I've been in the program for 4 years and it is great for building your portfolio, especially showing off your technical skills. It's something that can help you when applying to art-based universities and colleges.
Hi, my name is Madison Vasquez. I'm from grade 12, and what they offer here in the arts program is they let you help you build your art portfolio for college and university.
Hi, my name is Rebecca Villegas, and I've been in the art since grade 11. The art program has really helped me build connections and starting new projects that are different from the ones I usually do. It's definitely an amazing place to meet people where you can find similar interests and learn new things from them.
My name is Elizabeth Beck, and I'm a grade 11 student here at Iona. From my first day of grade 9, the Iona Science Department has been a very welcoming place focused on student success. I feel very comfortable and am encouraged to ask questions and participate in class. My teachers have performed captivating demonstrations and experiments, including burning magnesium in grade 9 science, seeing model organs in grade 10 science, baking chocolate chip cookies in grade 11 chemistry, and we will be launching rockets next week in my grade 11 physics class. Additionally, I have 3 siblings who are Iona alumni that are currently enrolled in or have graduated from university science programs, such as civil engineering at U of T, engineering chemistry at Queen's, and neuroscience at Guelph. Iona Science strives to see me and my classmates reach our fullest potential in the classroom, in the most fun and fascinating way possible. I hope to see you future dolphins in an Iona science classroom very soon.
Hi, hopefully grade 9 future dolphins. My name is Mia, and today I'm gonna be talking about why you should join Iona Sciences. Currently, I'm in grade 11 bio and physics, and I've already learned so much about the world of science. I've already done in biology the frog lab, the heart lab, and currently doing a pig lab. Through these experiences, it's really broadened my horizons into understanding about the world around me. In physics, I'm learning about electricity and motors and how they work, and currently next week, I'm going to be doing a rocket launch. Through these experiences, it really captivated me into understanding the world of science. It's worth the time and effort I have in these courses to be able to learn about the world around me. By joining these sciences, you're going to be able to open so many doors to future opportunities in the world of science.
Brian Smith, and I'm a proud graduate of Iona Catholic Secondary School in 2020. The overall experience at Iona is pretty fabulous. I'm currently in my second year of university at McMaster in a 5-year program called the Integrated Biomedical Engineering and Health Sciences. This program will result in 2 engineering degrees, and more importantly, will allow me future career opportunities for both work and graduate studies. This all became possible because of the leadership and guidance of the amazing math, biology, physics, and chemistry teachers at Iona. In your 4 years at Iona, you'll make progress every year. You'll gain confidence, you'll have fun, and most importantly, you'll be very prepared for university based on the caring and intelligent teachers at Iona. At Iona, I also participated in varsity sports, and one of my happiest memories is winning the Region of Peel hockey title in grade 12 as a proud Dolphin player. At Iona, every experience that you want is in high school, is available, and it happens under the guidance and teachers that truly care. Do not miss the opportunity to spend your high school years at Iona. My older sister graduated from Iona in 2018 and is now in Teachers College and looking forward to a great career. My younger brother is in grade 11 and is having the same amazing academic and social experiences that I had. I know you will be welcomed and feel confident and happy just like I was, and most importantly, prepared for your future. Thank you so much and enjoy the journey.
Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to today's meeting. Thanks for coming. Let's get started.
What is this?
It's a business SHSM meeting.
What's business HSM?
You don't know!
Okay, guys, we got a problem.
Don't worry, guys. I got this.
Bring it in, guys.
SHSM!
Allow me to explain. One.
Let's do this.
Offers hands-on experience, a solid knowledge of business, a wide variety of trips, and the opportunity to know that you will succeed in today's dynamic business world.
Hi, miss.
Hey, come on in.
I just have a few questions about the business SHSM.
Oh, awesome. I'd love to answer.
I was wondering what business SHSM offers for students.
You actually get a specialized diploma. A red seal. If you were to graduate with an Ontario Secondary School diploma, it would not have a red seal. Look like this. If you graduate with a specialist high skills major, it has a red seal. What does the red seal indicate? 4 majors, 2 credits of cooperative education, plus the certifications, plus reach aheads, guest speakers, exposure to that sector, that industry. Just a second, I am a little parched.
Here you are. These are some of the courses that we offer under the Business SHSM. First is marketing. Now that's a mandatory for Business SHSM. But aside from that, there's many other courses you could choose from, like Comtech, Co-op, Accounting, Economics, Business Leadership, and many more.
There are many opportunities for you to earn certifications at the Business SHSM program.
Hey Leo. Are you guys talking about how you can earn certifications in the Business SHSM program?
Yeah.
Oh, really? Are you guys talking about how you can earn mandatory certifications in the Business SHSM program?
No.
In that case then, some of the mandatory certifications you can earn in the Business SHSM program include standard first aid and CPRC training, personal inventory, WMIS, customer service, and business leadership.
There are also additional certifications you can earn from the Business SHSM program.
Aside from that, there are many trips that the Marketing SHSM offers. These include the Cadbury trip, which you will go on with your marketing class, the Blue Jays game, the Raptors 905 game, Casa Loma, and many more.
And some of the universities that we've visited include Ryerson, UFT, Brock, McMaster, and many more.
Here are some of the benefits of the program.
The benefits of joining Business SHSM is earning credits that post-secondary school recognize.
And identify and explore career options.
As well as gaining networking skills.
Hello, future Dolphins. My name is Tyson Hamilton, and I am this year's Student Council Prime Minister. Student Council is a fantastic group that allows you to connect with other students while improving many skills. Speaking from over 2 years of experience, being on council has allowed me to be highly involved in the school community, creating many friendships along the way, while strongly increasing my social skills. Student Council is in charge of planning many school events and activities, including the Terry Fox Run, Haunted Houses, school dances, a Halloween Spirit Week, a Christmas Spirit Week, Relay for Life, pep rallies, assemblies, and so much more. Even with the pandemic, Student Council has continued to host all of these events, either in person or virtually, ensuring that students get the best possible high school experience. Our main goal this year and next is to prevent COVID from ruining everything. Student Council is there for students who want to see things changed, students that have suggestions, and students that want to make their high school experience even better. Next year, I encourage all of you to come to Iona to experience one of the best student bodies in all of Peel Region and become a Grade 9 rep to make your high school experience exactly how you want it to be.
Fame, family, freedom, experience it all at Iona Drama.
I teach dramatic arts here at Iona Catholic Secondary School. I teach grades 9 through 12. So some of the units that we look at are mime, tableau, scene study. And then as we go forward, we look at developing a character from the ground up.
Hi guys, so I'm in grade 12 drama, and not only do you get to learn all these wonderful units, you also get to go on many trips watching plays all over Ontario, whether it's in Stratford or Toronto. Sometimes you might get to do workshops with well-renowned people in the industry, and the best part is that you get to do it all with your friends. So join and let yourself go on an endeavor in the magical world of theater. Join so you can make family. Join so you can let yourself free. Join Iona Drama.
Can Santa die? Oh my God! Yo, raise your hand if you want to see this guy do it.
Okay, do it.
This year's Iona Yearbook.
And I'm Andrew. I'm also in grade 12 and I'm the photography coordinator for this year's yearbook.
This will be our fourth yearbook. We both joined in grade 9. Oh, remember this one?
Why yearbook? Well, there are a lot of good reasons. You see, at Iona, yearbook is a club, not a course. We choose to create a record of the memories. Everyone has great things that happen here.
As you can see, each year's yearbook is different. This is because each year is different. That's what makes it exciting.
But just don't take our word for it. Our yearbook has won an award for the creative cover from among 4,000 North American schools.
Besides community service hours, you get great experience working with a team that actually makes something complex on time.
Grade 9 is a perfect time to join yearbook. you'll get the satisfaction of making a memory and have great memories of making it.
So welcome to Iona.
And welcome to Yearbook.
Hey, grade eights. My name is Mr. Selvam, and I'm the chaplaincy leader here at Iona. The chaplaincy leader has the job of getting to journey with staff and students by being present to them in whatever capacity they need. We accompany, we celebrate, we support, and we love. So let me start by saying that I know a thing or two about what it's like to come to a new school, meeting new people, and settling into new surroundings. This is my first year here. And especially after the last couple of years that we've had, we're all looking for something real and normal. But it's important for us to remember that we're not alone in the searching. You're going to find everything you need here at Iona. We have a great staff, some amazing students, and a God who loves us and cares for us more each day. That's even possible. And Iona Chaplaincy is about helping you feel like you're part of the family. Our new chaplaincy team is a group of students with different stories and faith traditions all ready to bring you into the fold. First and foremost, as a Catholic school, we strive for faith, building relationships closer to God through prayer and formation, participating and celebrating at masses and liturgies, and learning to listen to what God has to say to us, whether it be through personal conversations, praying together, or our retreat program. Our chaplaincy team strives for family. Everyone has a desire to feel included, and as a Catholic school, we're called to be universal. So all of our activities and weekly meetings are done with that in mind, whether virtual or in person. We strive to work with and for our community, local and global, through service, whether it be through our very first food drive and clothing drives or volunteer work that we'll continue to do in the school and community. We want to make sure that we are in the hands of Christ to everyone that we encounter. I'm excited about all of the other things we can do out in the community when we're near the end of this pandemic. So, grade eights, our school's motto is that life is a gift, faith is our journey, and learning is our challenge. And during this year and in the future ones to come, where hopefully we'll be seeing you, we're going to renew our community and chaplaincy together. So come on by, my door is always open, and join our chaplaincy family. Be an Iona Dolphin and take a leap of faith.
Iona Chaplaincy is so important to me because we as a school get to help out with our community, with anybody who needs it. Everybody in our chaplaincy team will love and accept you no matter who you are. Any religion, any race, any sexuality, and any culture is always welcome in our community.
I joined Iona Chaplaincy because of all the opportunities I get, and everything that I do in the school makes me feel more involved, and I get to make more friends along the way.
Chaplaincy is a lot more than just an after-school little team. It's making friends that have the same interest in you. It's helping the community, and just overall, like, having such a great feeling and connecting a lot more with God.
What do you like about chaplaincy?
I like everything, really. I like the people, the staff, the events we do on the regular. I like how we're very inclusive. There's nobody that's just left out, you know. At one point, we had like 70 people in the Zoom call. I like how we're a family, you know, we're tight. We talk to everybody, we never leave anybody out.
Why should you be a part of chaplaincy?
The reason you should be part of chaplaincy is because you can help out the school, you can meet new people, and also Mr. Selvam is an awesome teacher. The reason I joined chaplaincy is because most of my friends were in there, and when Mr. Selvam came into the room in the first day of orientation, I liked his vibes.
Chaplaincy is the way that you get to really give back to the school community. You get to work with the other people in chaplaincy, with your friends, and you get to help make days and activities extra special with all the hard work that we put in as a team. It truly is very rewarding.
Thank you. Hi, I'm Peter. I graduated with the class of 2020 from Iona. I'm now studying computer science in university and taking a four-year internship with Shopify.
What's Shopify, Peter?
Shopify is an online e-commerce platform with the goal of making commerce better for everyone. So they also work with physical hardware when it comes to payments and all that. But the main appeal to it, especially right now, is that anyone could start a business online. And especially now when so many businesses have to close, it's really crucial that they would be able to easily start working and like operating online rather than in person. So Shopify helps manage payments, inventory, and make a website for them as well, since that's hard for a lot of people who didn't take computer science. It was definitely one of my best decisions because I wasn't even sure that I wanted to do anything related to computer science at all. I often thought I wanted to do something with engineering, but by the end of grade 12, I knew for a fact that I don't want to do engineering as a career. I want to focus on computer science. And it's even better because I could integrate any other field into computer science just because it's so broad. And even first year engineering students have to learn some programming, and so do so many other students going into university. So it doesn't hurt to take computer science as a course in high school because you'll be prepared for that.
My 4 years in the Iona music program will be 4 years that I'll remember for quite a while. You know, we do cool things. As for trips, we went to the Toronto Orchestra. We saw a bunch of musicals in Toronto. As for, like, concerts, we had a spring concert, Christmas concerts. Not too long ago, we did the music for the Grinch play in our school. And at the end of the year, the music program does these Dolphin Awards, where it's just like a fun awards given out to people in the school, and then we do the music for it. And every time we have a theme for the award show. Last time we had Disney and we sang and performed Disney songs in front of the whole school. It was really fun. But all those things are fun because you're part of that big music family, you know? Music's that one period in the day that you just can't wait for to be laid back, learn about music, play your instrument or sing, and just jam out with your friends. It's just such a great thing to be a part of, and I'm really happy that I chose this program.
Thank you. look at that picture, and yeah, that's home right there. When you can see the sun and feel the sun come up in the morning, and when you're out there, you know, sometimes before the sun comes up, you know, catching a sunrise like that, it's, you know, it's something special that, you know, I think for me as an athlete and in our sport, it, you know, it's something that fuels me every day. And when you, you know, a day isn't right unless you can kind of get on the water before, and, you know, there's hustle and bustle of traffic and the bridge just behind me, but I'm just out there in my canoe taking my strokes. One thing that I love about the sport is how Canadian it really is, and the view of the world from the water for me is something I've really started to enjoy. It's a very Canadian feeling, and it's something I take with me when I travel around the racing world.
Hi, my name is Katie Vincent. I am a Tokyo 2020 Olympian and 2014 Iona graduate. During my 4 years at Iona, I was a student athlete. I competed in all the sports that they had, cross-country running, basketball, volleyball, badminton, pretty much enjoyed all of them as much as I possibly could. I went to 4 OFSA championships. I attended cross-country in grade 9 and 10, and I also did volleyball in grades 11 and 12. So I really got to experience high school sports for all that it is. I really enjoyed that the coaches and my teammates during my time there, really, we were all just having fun and getting to enjoy being active and playing sports. I think that's something that we all really took away from, and something I took away from even after graduating and going into university and even more high performance sport. Always trying to add that layer of fun, and I think that's something that I learned a lot at Iona, is just being able to play sports but also enjoying it. So, you know, I think back on my coaches, you know, Sondre, Kaner, Baird, Donner, Roy. I don't know if ever Cap ever coached me, but he definitely acted like he did. and just all the phys ed staff in general that were always just super keen to help out and be part of the athletic program. And then also, you know, all my teammates that I got to play with, you know, Gracie Bryson, Molly Woodenberg, Tanya Nimick, Corey Fotopoulos, Daisy Rialli, just to name a few Iona legends, whether you know them or not. People that I have lifelong memories with from those times on the court and yeah, off the court as well. Yeah, I just wanted to say thank you to Iona and all the athletic program there and all the coaches and teachers today that still help out and still offer a helping hand to help, you know, young people, you know, enjoy sport, enjoy being active, enjoy getting out and having fun and having new experiences and making memories. Because, you know, I look back in my high school and all I remember is being in the team vet bus or at a tournament somewhere, or, you know, some hilarious thing that happened at practice that day. So I think making those memories is, you know, what you remember the most for me about high school. And, you know, so kudos to everyone that's still involved trying to help more athletes and students create those memories, because they truly lost a lifetime. And, you know, they definitely are things that I carry with me when I, you know, enter my own high performance team and trying to make sure that we're still having fun and enjoying ourselves and not taking everything too seriously, but still doing what we love. So thanks to everyone, and hope to see you all soon.
Throughout the 4 years that I have been at Iona, I got involved and was a part of Iona's sports team. Playing on these teams is not only a fun and exciting time, it teaches you discipline, dedication, and determination. Iona creates opportunities for everyone. Playing on these teams does not have to end when you graduate. Iona alumni have gone on to earn athletic scholarships and even pro careers. I can truthfully say that my favorite high school memories were made while playing on these teams. Even playing flag football in freezing temperatures is always a good time. You get to meet and connect with people you would have never known if it weren't for these teams, including some of the best coaches and staff. The bonds and memories that are made are truly like none other and will be remembered for the rest of our lives. Iona has a team for everyone. There's soccer, golf, the swim team, flag football, badminton, basketball, hockey, and more. You get athletes from all levels, from rep to players who are trying out for the first time. Put yourself out there and get involved. You will not regret it.
My name is Tyler Turpin, class of 2019. I was heavily involved in the athletics throughout my 4 years at Iona. I was lucky to be a part of the hockey team in grade 11 and grade 12, where we shocked people by winning ROPSA both years and advanced to OFSA, where in grade 12, we won the silver medal after going to the tournament as the underdogs. This OFSA experience for me was one of my favorite times from high school. I never experienced playing for a team and having the amount of support Iona gave us. It was honestly the coolest experience ever. Throughout my 4 years, I was also a part of the soccer team in grade 10 and grade 12, where we captured the Rafsa Championship. I was also a part of the baseball team in grade 11 and grade 12, where we captured the Rafsa Championship in both years. Some of my favorite memories from high school were from playing on these sports teams. They found a way to achieve success, but at the same time still have fun. Iona has figured it out, I would say. They have a great program run by great teachers who guarantee a great high school experience.
Hi everyone, my name's Juliana Milinkovic. I'm in grade 11 and I was one of last year's Athletes of the Year at Iona. Iona's athletic department has truly been a second family to me because I've created so many memories with the coaches and my teammates, and I've had constant support from these people with everything in my life. I encourage anyone to come to Iona who enjoys sports and athletics because you won't regret it and you'll truly have such a special and unique high school experience.
Bonjour, I'm from Matthew. La classe de français, amusant. So far we've been learning how to greet people and we've learned more vocabulary. And now we can speak more better when it comes to like meeting new people. And I've learned how to answer and respond to questions.
We've also been learning how to go to restaurants, take orders, give orders, and order food.
Bonjour, je m'appelle Jennifer.
Bonjour, je m'appelle Angelina.
We're in grade 9 applied French.
Nous avons écouté de la musique française et on a étudié le pays francophone.
Nous aimons le français.
Hello everyone, my name is Emidio Santroni and I'm the lead teacher to the Justice Community Safety and Emergency Services Chisholm at Iona. Gain valuable experiences in forensics, law, nursing, firefighter, policing, being a paramedic, and mental health. We have exclusive partnerships with many community services such as Mississauga Fire. Our future first responders will learn from the best at the Gary Morton Training Center. Students will also gain multiple certifications, such as group dynamics. Students will also learn and become trained in self-defense and self-awareness. And as you can see, it's not just about fighting, it's about using your words to stop a situation. First responders are exposed to violent acts while responding to crises, disasters, and other emergency situations. Our program ensures that all our students are trained prior to going to their post-secondary destinations. Students will also become certified and trained in CPR. CPR is one of those skills that can serve you for any situation in life. You also give those around you peace of mind that if someone were to collapse nearby and stop breathing, you can step in and save their lives. Students will also have the opportunity to visit Queen's Park, where they can have an upfront and personal visit with their local MPP, and they can have their chance to ask some hard-hitting questions. We also have valuable reach-ahead experiences, such as with McMaster University, where they can gain the confidence and ability to be successful and actually hop into lectures. We also offer resiliency training, where students can discover the sources of pressure in their life and strengths that they need in order to address it. They can become mindful and aware of the choices that they have to make. They can also learn about crime scene investigations outside and inside the classroom. So make a difference and be bold, be resilient, be accountable, be vigilant, and show your effort. Thank you.
Thank you.
the dance teachers here at Iona Catholic Secondary School. The dance program is really diverse. We have a lot of things going on all the time, a lot of performances, a lot of guest artists, and a lot of just learning about dance.
Hi, I'm Cyan. I'm a grade 11 dance major and I've been in the program for 3 years. I love Iona's dance program because it feels like a family. We're all really close and I think it's a really positive environment to be in.
Hi, my name's Quinn. I'm a grade 11 dance major and this is my third year at Iona dance program. I was recently at a former public school in the area and I didn't actually start at Iona until second semester grade 9. I was looking more of a family, more welcoming environment, and I found that right away on my first day, and I will never regret the decision of switching schools.
Hi, my name's Emily. I'm a grade 12 dance major here at Iona, and I've been in the program for the past 4 years, and over these 4 years, I've learned so many different styles of dance, and it's given me a chance to learn so many new aspects of dance that I don't necessarily learn at my dance studio outside of the school. And it's just something to look forward to every day. I know people don't always look forward to going to do a math test or anything, but coming here to dance has always been a highlight of my day every single day in the school year.
And now, here's our registration information for our feeder school students. Iona guidance counselors will visit grade 8 classes virtually to provide further information and course selection. And here's our registration process for our non-feeder school students. If you attend a Dufferin-Peele Elementary School, we would ask you to please contact the school. If you do not attend a Dufferin-Peele School, please register online at the website you see. And finally, if applying for the Dance Regional Program, we would again ask you to please contact the school. And here's our contact information. Our phone number is 905-823-0136. If you'd like to contact us via email, our email is ionacatholicsecondaryschoolinfo@dpcdsb.org. And here are our social media sites. Our Twitter handle is @IonaCatholic. Our Instagram handle is @IonaCatholicMississauga, and you can also see us on YouTube at IonaCSS. Thank you very much, and we look forward to seeing everybody in September.